So right now we are here at the lone interstate bus terminal of Arunachal Pradesh. As we see, there is a maintenance going on for clearing the pathways. Let me inform you, Chief Minister Pema Khandu inaugurated this interstate bus terminal on August 2017, stating that this ISBT will benefit the people of the state in a long way. As we see, the ISBT here is flooded with water and mud due to the lack of proper drainage system. As Transport Minister Nakab Nalo has also said, the department is planning on the master drainage system. Last year, Transport Minister Nakab Nalo also said there will be a positive changes in ISBT till March 2020. But due to COVID-19 pandemic, the tender process has been delayed and it is set to be done on July 2020.